Hi, my name is Carlos. I'm here with Chandel.
Hi.
She's one of our merchants here at Palm Beach Jewelry. Chandel, I wanted to show you some of the great gift ideas that I picked out for this holiday season for men.
See what you got.
Women can give away or give as gifts to men in their life, husbands, boyfriends, dads. Some of these are really, really great gift ideas. So let's start with the Kenneth Cole watch. It's a stainless steel watch. What do you think of that?
I think it's a great piece. I mean, it's Kenneth Cole, great designer, stainless steel, really masculine, yet really chic, still classy.
You know, Chandel, this is one of the items that we showcase during Valentine's Day this year, earlier this year, and I fell in love with it so much that I actually bought one myself.
Oh yeah, look at that nice big face, really classy.
So, great gift idea for any of your men in your life. The next couple items that I picked out, again, stainless steel. Stainless steel
seems to be really popular, right?
This first one here, I really like it. It's got, on top of each link, it has a nail head.
Yeah, nice yellow color.
Right, so real masculine, real rough and tough.
Yeah, gives a little edge to it.
Right, it's very edgy. It's a bold piece. Really like this. This piece, It's definitely a statement piece. It's also a religious and inspirational piece. If you can see on each of these large links, you can see a cross that's been etched on there.
Nice and subtle though, nice and soft touch.
Yep, absolutely.
So and stainless steel, so on trend right now. So
real popular. Real popular. Men really like this sort of look. So I think this is the way to go. The next piece that I picked out, cologne, right? You can never go wrong with cologne. If you're going to give a man something and you really don't know what to give him, go with cologne. And this piece here is great. It's Cool Water by Davidoff. Have you smelled this?
I have smelled it. I got it from my brother once. He loved it.
Yeah. Really, really nice piece. Well, it's not so much of a nice piece as it smells nice.
But it's also blue.
Right. So, great gift idea. And the next item that I picked out is not so much a gift for men as it is a gift that men can give women. Specifically women that are dog lovers.
Absolutely.
So what we have here is this kind of a locket.
Yeah, it's a new twist.
With a chain for dog lovers, and it reads, "Dogs leave paw prints on our hearts." So what's really cool about this piece is that when you open it up, you can put your own picture in there with your puppy's picture next to yours, or just your puppy's, or something along those lines. Just make it personalized.
Yeah, a great personal touch. Really feel like it's for them.
Absolutely. And, you know, when it comes to giving gifts, when you add that special little touch that you went out of your way to make it personalized, I think, you know, you'll score some extra points, if you know what I mean.
Bonus points.
Absolutely. So, there you have it. These are the items that I highly, highly recommend you pick up, or at least take a look at this holiday season for your man in your life.
Yes, great items. You'll be good with all of them.
Merry Christmas.